best comic book adaptation to film, hands down. Totally. No argument.
See you later, girls. All right. I know I'm in the minority here, but I don't really like the Christopher Nolan Batman movies. I don't. I really just feel like they're overrated.
Okay.
Well, that's just an opinion, you see. That's why I prefaced it by saying I know I'm in the minority.
Awkward.
You know what? No. No. Not really. It's not awkward. At least not until you said awkward. Now it's awkward because of what you said.
Anyway.
Anyway what? Anyway what? Really, because when you say anyway, then you have to follow it up with an actual contribution to the conversation we're having.
Yikes.
No, look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me. There's no yikes, and the reason why there's no yikes is because there's nothing scary about this situation, okay? It's a very low-stakes situation.
All right.
No, not all right. Come here. No, don't look at him. Don't look at either of those guys. Look at me, all right? All right what? Because after you say all right, you have to follow that up with something. Don't do it. Don't look at them. Do not look at them. No, no, do not look at them. Do not look at them. Don't
tell
do
us
it.
How you really
okay,
feel.
You know what? I'll tell you how I really feel. Listen, I really feel like you're an asshole who has nothing interesting to say. So what? Ow. No, don't. No, no, don't look at him. Come here. Turn it right here. Tell me an opinion that you have about something. Just one opinion that you have about anything at all. Just share an opinion. Anything. Share an opinion. Share an opinion. Share an opinion. Share an opinion. Right now. Just off the top of your head. Share an opinion. Anything. Just one opinion. That's all I'm asking. Share one opinion right now. Share.
I don't have an opinion. And that's why I just like everything that everyone else likes in pop culture. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.